Welcome back, righteous tarnished adventurers. Today, I bring to you another episode of what the obsidian lamina is capable of. These are, once again, the training sessions required as the drip inspector to be kept in shape. I hope it will be to your liking. another obsidian lamina. Seeing it never fails to put a smile on my face. This young lady has mastered one of my spells, too, it would seem. I feel like a proud father. It would seem I am up against a tank this time. This combatant favors heavy defenses. I need to avoid their attacks more than usual, for they will be very deadly. But it also means they are slower. Very good for me. It would seem this one has a little bit of drip inspector inside of him. A pleasing sight to behold. This one is a classic. I wouldn't be surprised if many of you would recognize this clip. To summarize, this is tragically a drip inspection gone wrong. This one was no drip inspection. I have presented myself under my own name. However, the most shocking part of this clip is the fact that I am battling myself in another timeline. A very confusing yet thrilling occasion. Thank you. an incredibly close battle, with an even closer ending. The regeneration always saves my life. You just need to know when to activate it. I do not kill those who are currently away from their body, also known as AFK. Honor dictates only honorable battles, a code I abide by. One of my cleanest battles and finishes yet. No wasted movements.
Ah!
This one used ranged attacks throughout the whole fight. I, on the other hand, only felt the need to at the very end. Well fought. Thank you for viewing my most recent training session. I hope it has been to your liking, and that you were able to learn from it. There is more coming. So I will be seeing you out there. Righteous Tarnished.